Nitish Kumar is all set to take oath as the new Bihar Chief Minister today. The big Bihar showdown came to an end after Jeetan Ram Manjhi resigned as Chief Minister just hours before the floor test to avoid an embarrassing defeat, as the calculations simply were not in Manjhi's favour despite explicit support from 87 BJP MLAs.
जब वो टेक ओवर करेंगे आप मुबारकबाद देंगे?
हाँ, निश्चित रूप से देंगे। हाँ, नहीं फोन क्या, हम जाएंगे शपथ ग्रहण समारोह में, वहाँ पर उसको हम थैंक्स देंगे, शुभकामना देंगे।
और अगर नीतीश जी कहें कि चलिए गिला शिकवा माफ, हमसे भी गलती हुई और हम चाहते हैं कि माझी जी आप हमारे साथ वापस आए, आप हमारे परिवार के हिस्सा हैं?
नहीं, वो तो अब बहुत आगे बढ़ गए हैं लोग, और हम नहीं समझते हैं कि नीतीश कुमार में इतनी क्षमता है कि इस प्रकार की बात वो रिग्रेट करेंगे, क्योंकि वो मान रहे हैं कि हमने बड़ी भारी गलती की है। वो समझ रहे हैं कि साहब
अब आप तो बदल गया ना?
नहीं, अब बदल गया है, अभी भी वो उनके दिमाग में है, तो हम इस चीज को नहीं मानते हैं।
ऐसा कहते हैं तो
अब ऐसा कहेंगे तो हम सोचेंगे, देखेंगे, लेकिन हम नहीं समझते हैं कि उनके दिल में कभी ये बात आ सकती है, क्योंकि इतना अपना को सुपर मानव एक तरह से समझते हैं कि हम ऐसे गरीबों से बात करने में उनको थोड़ा सा जरूर रिजर्वेशन है। और नहीं तो 7 महीना से दूसरे से गाली सुनवा रहे थे, हमको बेइज्जत करवा रहे थे और कुछ नहीं बोल रहे थे, क्या बतलाता है।
Rohit Singh is now joining us with more details from Patna. Rohit, if we talk about the cabinet that Nitish Kumar is likely to select, will it be based on merit or is he going to reward loyalty? Considering elections are due for the state year end, is he likely to choose his cabinet carefully?
Well, Maha, as you rightly pointed out, elections in Bihar are just around the corner in next 6 to 7 months, and that is why what we are learning from sources is that Nitish Kumar is going to reward those who have been loyal to him, especially in the last 1 month where there was so much controversy and so much pressure on him also to come back. And in those time, former ministers like Vijay Kumar Chaudhary, his loyalist Lallan Singh, P.K. Shahi, Shravan Kumar, Ramai Ram, all these are again set to become ministers in the Nitish Kumar government. But let me tell you, it seems that many people who are going to become ministers are not very keen, because I have been speaking to them in the last 5 to 6 days. They are saying, when the entire controversy was going on whether Jeetan Ram Manjhi will be removed as the chief minister or not, whether Nitish Kumar will come back or not, they are saying that elections are just around the corner, there was no need for government formation. They are saying that it was better if the elections would have taken place in next 2 to 3 months. So it seems like just a mere formality for next four, because they will be ministers for only 4 to 5 months. After that, they will be all going into elections. So Nitish Kumar all set to reward people who have been loyal to him, but a big question mark is still there whether key support from who's Lalu and Congress, whether they will be included in the cabinet or not, because Nitish Kumar is very keen that few leaders from RJD and Congress be included in the cabinet. But right now RJD and Congress both are walking very slowly right now. They are not jumping the gun, and they are just watching and saying that we'll just wait for some time and then we'll decide whether we want to be in the cabinet or not.
Rohit Singh, many thanks for getting us those details from Patna. In fact, as Rohit was mentioning there, let's now take a quick look at the possible cabinet ministers of Nitish Kumar. Former minister in Bihar, Shyam Rajak, could get a berth in Nitish's cabinet, and Bihar Vidhan Parishad member and planning and development minister in Manjhi government, P.K. Shahi, could also figure in the list. Former agriculture minister of Bihar, Renu Kushwaha, is also a front runner for a ministerial berth. Besides these names, other probables include Shravan Kumar, Vijay Kumar Chaudhary, Vijendra Yadav and Lallan Singh.